Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Foehammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
Sure, Cortana.
All right, who's in? Volunteer, step up. On the double. The rest of you, get to the dropship. Ready to roll.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter. There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. Lifeboat detected. No sign of survivors.
Lifeboat's toppled, sir.
There's supplies and weapons all over the place, but I can't find bodies.
Maybe somebody made it out of here alive.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
You can't hide from me.
Read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near the cliff edge. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
You're a sight for sore eyes, Chief. We're in a bad way. We've got wounded here.
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.